Sonnet 18 by William Shakespeare. Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling buds of May, and summer's lease of all too short to date. Sometime to watch the eye of heaven shined, and often is his gold complexion dimmed. And every fair from fair sometime declined, by chance of nature's changing course untrimmed. But thy eternal summer shall not fade, nor lose possession of that fair thou owest. Nor shall thou found thy wondrous in shade, but in eternal lines to time thou growest. So long as men can breathe or eyes can see, so long lives this, and this gives life to thee.